Action 7 News live at 6 with Doug Fernandez, Shelley Rabando, and First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz. Coverage you can count on.
The land of enchantment is full of talented people creating products proud to be labeled Made in New Mexico.
And twice a week I'll show you some of those people and their products. Now tonight on Made in New Mexico, a home business that because of the nature of its products is truly cleaning up.
Elaine Massett isn't getting ready to bake. She's making soap.
You have a recipe, just like baking a cake. And different oils create different types of soap.
Elaine started making soap to give as Christmas gifts.
Gave it to family and friends, and they started asking for more of my soaps.
That was 6 years ago when Haven Scent Handcrafted Soap and Bath was born.
So you look like a mad scientist.
That's because of the gloves, scarf, and goggles she wears while mixing the makings and then pops them in the microwave.
And I put it in here, and I milk it.
Elaine says early on she used her friends as human guinea pigs to test her soap. Lucky for her, Elaine says she got it right early on.
This is unrefined shea butter that I put in all my products. It's very moisturizing for your skin.
Shea butter that Elaine gets from Africa. And after her mix is ready and poured into molds, it's time to wait.
The process of the curing gets all the excess moisture out of it. And then it's usable.
That takes 4 weeks. And then she cuts up the finished product, boxes it up, and ships it out. Not only around the country, but also...
I sell and ship to Australia and England.
But even if her customers don't use her soaps right away, she knows they'll still be very happy.
The soap is like wine. It never goes bad. The older it is, the better it is.
You can find out more about Haven Scent Handcrafted Soap and Bath by going to their website, havenscentsoaps.com. And we are on an endless search for products and the New Mexicans behind them. Just go to KOAT.com and look on the right-hand side of the page under the Spotlight tab to reach us. Now, if you don't have access to a computer, send us a letter. Our address is 3801 Carlisle Boulevard Northeast, Albuquerque, 87107.